Yelling at me.
Me vas a hacer que me quite el cinto. Me vas a hacer que me quite el cinto.
Are you here for me?
Mi dueña
es aquí. Mateo
Macías. Niñas, welcome. I'm Omar, and you're going to be a pharmacist talking about your depression and your diabetes control. Can I ask you a couple of questions before we start?
Yeah.
Okay. I see that I got your results on your PHQ-9 test and came out severely depressed. Can you tell me why?
Mind if we talk in private?
In private? Yes, that's no problem. Let's go into a private room then.
Se lo va a llevar, ya ves?
Okay, Ms. Nunez, what was all that complaining about? Does this happen often?
Oh, my family, they don't listen to me, and there's a lot of fighting, and not only that, my boyfriend doesn't call me back. Maybe you know him, his name's Diego, he's a pharmacist. He doesn't call me back, or I just got a text. Maybe it's him. Oh, it's just some guy named Ely. I met him last night, he doesn't leave me alone. But my family keep arguing, and there's problems outside of that, and I just got diagnosed with diabetes the other week. I haven't really been taking it correctly. I know I need to
Have you been watching your diet?
I've tried, but with all this stuff going on in my life, I just can't stop myself from eating all those cookies. All those Girl Scout cookies. This is so good.
Do you feel because your family argues so much that they don't listen to you? Is that reason you feel depressed?
Yeah, I think so. And just a lot of stuff I'm going through. They are always arguing, and I'm in beginner Spanish in school, and sometimes I can't even understand them. It's really hard sometimes.
And you said that you're not taking medication correctly. Why is that? Is it because of your family members?
Yeah, and I'm also taking quite a bit of other medications. Well, for the diabetes, and I know for this other, for the depression medication, it's going to be a lot of medicines, and I'm scared, or I just don't know if I could take them all. It's going to be a lot of medications, I've heard, and the doctor was telling me, and I'm just scared to take all of them, and I really need all of them.
Yes, medication, taking all these medications can seem scary, but some of these medications are important to live a healthy life. Maybe we can start off with some of the medications that you really do need, and maybe start from there. I can speak to your doctor just to verify, but I can go ahead and try maybe switching your medications to something that is a little bit more manageable for your diabetes.
Okay. I think that'd be really cool. I know that you have so many customers. I mean, I saw the line before we got here. There's a lot of people, but thank you for taking the time to talk to me. I know there's a lot of stuff going on, and I know.
No problem, Ms. Nunez. Remember, I'm always here. If you have any concerns or if you just want to talk,